We have built 100 layers of the world's most popular YouTubers, and I have brought in the world's strongest man to help us break out. We have...
The man.
The myth.
The legend.
Mr. Beast.
Oh, this is a good layer.
Oh, whoa! Wait, you're already through part of it. Welcome to the ZHC room.
Oh.
We have wax here.
Why did she give you a pencil?
Yeah, this is like the worst thing ever.
You want another weapon, right? What has ZHC not customized? A hospital? A museum? A car? A pool?
A pool.
That unfortunately means that Robert gets a punishment. So I'm gonna step over here.
What are you talking about?
Oh!
Oh, it's so cold!
You look great.
Oh, thank you.
I feel kind of bad, so I'm giving him a hand. He needs to recover from the cold. Oh, I should probably stop this. Oh, geez. Wait, how do I turn it off? How do I turn it off? Oh. Welcome to Preston's room.
Woo! This handsome guy. You're a lucky woman right here.
Thank you so much. While you do that, Robert, I'm going to try to find an OP weapon. There's one buried in this dirt.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Preston.
I feel like I shouldn't be witnessing what I'm seeing right now.
I hate that.
Preston wouldn't say that.
So I have a iron axe.
There's a very important thing we haven't told the audience.
You have a YouTube plaque. If we go over an hour, you don't get it. It's getting lowered right now. Get going.
My plaque?
Your plaque. Good job!
The babe cave.
Welcome to Rebecca's room. Obviously, this is themed around the fact she just had a baby recently, so we got lots of pink.
I'm guessing she had a little girl.
She did. She's adorable. Here's your first weapon.
You want me to use this?
Yes, I do. That's unfortunate.
Oh, it's That's a Barbie cool. playhouse. I like Barbie playhouses.
You just lost the handle on this.
Let's see if you can make that work, because I have to search for a tool in a dirty diaper.
Wait, this is really my weapon?
Yes. I promise it's like Nutella. Don't get that grossed out. This is a little excessive. What is this? A baseball bat.
What is it covered in?
Don't ask any questions, but I got this for you, and it's very traumatic.
Oh. These hurt your hands so much.
My ear.
What was the title of Rebecca's first video she had her baby in?
Oh my gosh. Girls just want to have fun.
No. Bring in the diapers. You look great. Now you get a fork. Oh.
This is the hardest one, by far. This is like crazy epoxy.
That just proves Barbie is queen. Oh. I'm shocked how hard this one is. It really is. You're gonna be happy about this. Sledgehammer. I don't want you to lose your plaque that you are currently losing, so here you go. Whoa! Oh, that was a good hit. We can see the other side. Just a few more.
He slipped on the boot.
It's okay. Yay! So we are here with Ben Asler. Stay wild. Also, can we talk about, you said heartthrob.
I saw a mirror in here and I messed up. I obviously, this guy's not nearly as pretty as me. Come on.
Your plaque is literally so close to the slime.
And we're standing here talking.
Let's get him down. We're not wanting to, oh, it's cast material. What bone did he just break? This picture may not be helpful for that.
If you don't get this right, you're gonna get slimed.
He recently broke his leg.
Correct. So you do not get a punishment, which is good. It was a lot of slime. I will take the first hit here. Now let's see how strong a cast really is. This is stronger than I expected.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Do you want to rip this with me?
I got the knife still, so.
Where did you hide that?
I always have this.
No, okay. It's like surgery on a grape. You have to go slow and steady.
Have you done surgery on a grape?
No, but I've watched surgery on a grape.
Wait.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
It's a big thumbs up.
So it means like and subscribe button.
Now let's destroy it.
Smash the like button. You don't have much time, Robert. Would you like me to assist you?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Oh.
Do you know what this means? Teamwork makes the dream work. And they also made Shrek.
Oh.
Wait, who is it?
This is awesome. Look at this.
That looks awesome.
Oh, man.
No, 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 you can't see. Welcome to Unspeakable's room.
I feel like we got to do something unique with him.
I do,
he's
too.
He's a very regular guy on your guys' channel.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe we need to,
Oh, beautiful, yes.
Right, and then we'll give him a little
goatee, yes.
Uh-huh. Okay, sorry.
That'll complete the look, yes. I think that's good.
People pretty good. We'll give him some spike pad.
Oh.
There we go.
Nathan can be removed. Why is he harder to remove than the others?
Oh.
Oh, fun.
This is cool.
We're gonna need more than the crowbar. So I'm gonna get looking in here.
I was like, breathe.
Ah! I'm a lady. Oh, Robert, this is cool. I feel like this may just disintegrate into pieces.
This is a cool skateboard.
Yeah. What is this?
It's a cue stick.
Here's a cue stick.
Honestly, I don't think anything you're giving me is helping.
I'm looking. Hey, do you want to... On this note, do you want to be punished? I can ask you a question.
I don't want to get punished, no. Okay. I'm not some kind of sadist.
Was Unspeakable nominated for a Kids' Choice Award? True or false?
So I think you're tricking me. This is false.
Bring in the ball pit ball.
What?
Whee! I'm gonna keep looking for a weapon while that happens to Robert.
We're slowly being buried.
I might have found something. Ooh. Ha, ha,
ha, ha. Yes.
This should do it. He doesn't have much time. Literally, the plaque is like super close. Ooh.
Oh.
The whole. Woo!
Yeah, we're through.
Hey. Yeah. Good job. I'm proud of you.
That was definitely the hardest layer. For
yeah.
Sure.
Hey, Robert, could you give us a clap?
Yeah.
Woo! We're here in the last room with Jordan Matter. He looks happy to see us.
He's very excited.
This honestly is one of the coolest 100 layers rooms I've seen. It's all film equipment. This is your first weapon, by the way.
Does this make you feel like Aquaman?
Just a little bit of stabby stab. Okay, let's take him off of the wall. He's too happy to destroy. Whoa!
Oh my God. Tripods and camera equipment.
Yeah! For him to get an OP weapon, I have to take a non-blurry photo of him with this Polaroid camera, and I'm not a photographer. Jordan could help me, probably.
I really want this photo to look right. I'm capturing the moment.
Okay, we're capturing the moment now. I felt powerful.
We should get my good side.
Mm-hmm.
You want the whole scene. You
know? Yes. You've been through a lot. Wait, that might have been perfect because you paused for a second. You have one potential last punishment. What is Jordan Matter's daughter's name?
It's a unique name. It's Salish.
Yes! No more punishments for Robert. Excuse me. I have three photos, and I think this one is it. You know what that means? Time to save your plaque.
Let's go, let's go!
Oh my God.
Whoa! Let's go get the plaque. It was 2 seconds away from the slime, but oh you earned it. Congrats, world's strongest YouTuber.
Hey, Brian Shaw, eat your heart out, baby.
What should I destroy next, guys?